The batch link feature automatically creates hyperlinks for a group of PDFs, such as when working with a multi-drawing set or details on drawing sheets. You can specify the criteria used to create these hyperlinks or automate the process using file names, page labels, and Revu's automark functionality. Keep in mind that batch link is a Revu Extreme only feature. You do not need to have your PDFs open in Revu for batch link to work, but they should not be locked by anyone else. You could, however, run the process with open documents. Go to Batch, Link, New. From there, you can add files, folders, and subfolders. Click Next. This is where you'll determine what text Batch Link will search for. Choose from File Name, Page Region, or Page Label, and a preview of the scan will display. If you choose File Name, make sure your file name is identical to the search term you select. You can fine-tune the search term parameters from the settings. Filter mode allows you to subtract from a result as shown in the preview. If a predetermined character isn't available, click in the space and type it in. When you choose Page Region or Page Label, a file from the list will open. The mouse automatically turns into crosshairs, prompting you to select the page region with the information needed. Click OK when done. Back in the Batch Link dialog, click Generate for a full list of the files found. You can export this list or import another if you need to. Under Link Options, you can change the search options as well as the link behavior and appearance properties. When you're done, click OK. If you think you'll be in a situation where these settings don't have to be changed, save the configuration. Click Run when you're satisfied. Now all of the selected files contain hyperlinks to the appropriate locations.